Welcome to Wings of Advanced Education and Research Organization. Now we are going to learn about how to determine the power generated by the engines of the passenger jet. A horsepower is 550 foot-pound per second. A watt is 1 newton meter per second. Determine how many watts are generated by the engines of the passenger jet if they are producing 7,000 horsepower. Solution. Given, for this passenger jet a horsepower is 550 foot-pound per second, and a watt is 1 newton meter per second. Here we have to find out the power which are generated by the jet engine if they are producing 7,000 horsepower. We know that 1 meter is equal to 3.281 foot, and 1 newton is equal to 0.2248 pound. Now calculate the power if the engine produces 7,000 horsepower. If 1 horsepower is 550 foot-pound per second means, we can get for 7,000 horsepower by multiplying 550 foot-pound per second. Here the question is that how many watts are generated, but now we have the power value in the unit of foot-pound per second. So we need to convert the unit by dividing the power, with 3.281 foot, and 0.2248 pound to get the power in newton meter per second. After simplification, we get 5.219 into 10 power 6 newton meter per second. We know that 1 newton meter second is equal to 1 watt. Thus 5.22 into 10 power 6 watt are generated by the engines of the passenger jet when they are producing 7,000 horsepower. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe Wings of Aero YouTube channel. Also press the bell icon to get instant notification.